The big surprise here, we have a spectacular wall of appreciation there to show our thanks to all of the people who made this happen. We thought we would ask Rich, who you've met, and Cynthia Lutke here, who is the chairman of the Capital Campaign, let them pull the curtain aside. All right.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Are you ready?
Ready, Rich?
Liz Burkhouse, who worked with a group of people on the tile section of it, talk about the project, and then Jerry Smith is also here, who did the beautiful bronze in the center that he did several years ago.
My name is Liz Burkhouse, and I am chair of the Collaborative Art Program, which is sponsored by our Orchard Valley Ceramic Arts Guild. And we are a collection, a community of art of ceramic artists who work all over the valley. And this was a project to get us all to work together on a single piece of art that would beautify the community. And we really wanted, for our first project, to have a location that was something like this, you know, where we could do something significant that would add to the feeling of a community for this community here, and something that wasn't too hard, that we as a group could accomplish in a reasonable time. So this took us over a year from planning on to installations, and we had about 20 of our members working on it, and I'd like to recognize some of the people from the planning committee who are here. There's Heather Peterson, and Ken and Brenda Takara, and the woman who kind of connected us to this community, which we were not aware of before this project, was Barbara Rose, who is a friend.
Barbara.
Who is a friend of the artist who did the sculpture. So community is connection, right? So we were very happy to make that connection and to contribute our skill and talents to make this place a beautiful place for people. We had about 24 broken tiles that had to be redone, and we had one typo, and if you could guess the name of the person on that tile,
it's probably mine.
It was oh my god. But we did fix it, and we got it back up there. And it wouldn't be complete, this presentation would not be complete without recognizing the two people who worked their tails off to help us get this up on the wall, and that would be Carlos.
Carlos.
And Carlos.
Eddie.
Carlos.
And Eddie's out there. There he is.
Thank you, Eddie.
The whole process on a YouTube video, so look up tile mural dedication, and you'll be able to find it off CAD. So we were very happy, and Maria was a joy to work with. Was calling frequently to find out when I was going to fix the tile and when we were going to be done and when we could have the dedication. That's the kind of energy that you need to get a project finished.
In other words, I was a fist.
You'll see in the video when it shows it being assembled, and it's kind of stop action, and you'll see her darting in, darting in, darting in.
With her whip.
She was quite involved. So we were very happy to do this. We were also very happy that we could do a project that would add some gravity and importance to the sculpture that Jerry Smith did. And we were happy that what we ended up with really does complement. We're quite pleased with the effect. And that brings us to Jerry.
Thank you, Lee. Thank you.
It's a delight for me to be here at this point. I wasn't there in the beginning, but near the beginning. And the there's a word that's, I think both of you used it in your speeches, and it's in the community room there, community. And that word is emphasized by Maria all the time. And this whole organization is founded on that concept of community. We're all part of the community. And the people that come here, and the people that stand on the street corners, which is what that piece of art is about. And we all see it when we go to Home Depot, and it's a reminder of the process that starts there and then ends with here, with lessons, education, and jobs, and that's important. So I was delighted to do that piece and have it hang here and memorialize the idea of community.
Nuevo León, and the name of the musical piece is La Cápsula, that in English made like a pill or something like that, right?